Greetings, everyone, with Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emery. And tonight we bring you two terrific teams for our contest. For our thoughts on the game, here's Eddie.
I've been looking forward to this one for a while, Doc. Both of these teams have the ability to put the puck in the back of the net. Goaltending, as we know, could be the difference here.
Opening faceoff done. Play in. Slides it to the point to Ollie. Lets it go. Off a body. Chip the Carrick. Trying to get something generated up the wing. Front of the net. Terrific shot, but a great point blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Big drive. Sticked away. Wrist shot. And it's driven away again. Puck is thrown to Goodrow. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. And let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
New York to this game. They're a fast-skating, physical team, and it's pretty clear they're trying to set the tone of this game in the early moments.
Okay, Ray, thank you. And possession snapped up by Ollie. Pitching this one to Greening. Pass attempt to Conacher. Perfect pass, tape to tape. He's got it at center ice from right wing. Seeks the corner. What a reaction save. And a whistle.
Bear is able to make the stop here on a very difficult scoring chance.
Riptide's got a face-off win. New York's moving well through the neutral zone. Shot, big point-blank save there.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Enroth's able to scramble back into position to make an excellent stop here.
New York's quick on the draw. Oh, terrific save on a great chance. Then he holds on.
This thing changes direction. It's an excellent stop for the goaltender.
Just under 7 minutes have been played. Nothing up on the score sheet yet. Solid, clean win. Now it's directed to Greening. He'll continue up the wing. Laid on to Greening. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. One pass sets up another. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Decides he wants the corner. Good work there. They'll have to try it again because of the defender's stick. Snapping a pass to Cliche. Chooses the corner for this. Propelled the Carpenter. And he gains the zone. Fires! Save! Collected by Campbell. Passing one off now to Gauthier. Directing that one to Cliche. Lets it go. Blockered away. He got that one too.
I thought the second save was better.
And he freezes for the whistle.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Nice face-off work. Looking to Bellissi. New York's in possession and moving up the wing. Good stick there, so the pass is not complete. And offside is called on the play. And that's a face-off win. Onside. To Like. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Oh, great block. Big save. Waits with it. Up the half wall. On the half boards. Looking for options. Out at the blue line to Ollie. New York's leaving the defensive zone. And he steps across the line. Looking from the corner. Got in the way of that one, too. Offensive possession here. Nice tip of the pass. Moving it to Like. And Ripped cut his glove on it. Riptide setting things up through the neutral zone. Shoots one. And a good save in the goal crease. Freezes play.
A player wants to get as close to the shot as he can so the shooter doesn't have any time to get rid of it. Standing up gets you there quicker. It's an excellent block.
Good face-off win. Cranks one. And he'll cover.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Good face-off win. Big drive. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
Well, he doesn't miss by much there, guys. That's a terrific shot. He just slid it past the outside of the net.
Puts one on. Oh, and it's off the mark. Nearing the 20th minute of this period.
1 minute left in the first period.
And they've got it again. And another strong save. Clean win on the draw. Moving well with it at center. Into the attacking end. Let's it go. He covers and holds on.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
The Beavers with a clean win on the draw. Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway. We have one period in the books.
Don't know about you, but I've got a lot of ink left here. Few entries, no goals on that scorecard.
Hey, kids, don't forget if you're a member of our rookie team, you'll have the opportunity to have a couple of our players sign autographs after the game.
Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
Both goaltenders, Doc, were very good in that first period. Let's go inside the locker room. Let's go inside the coach's office. What might he be telling his players? First off, they got to hit the net with the opportunities they get, and they have to get in the net.
Pass off the mark thanks to the defender's stick. Pitching it to Like. Whoa, what a play! Gets play stopped. The Beavers win it. Slid to Condra. That shot came from nowhere.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Shoots one. Great chance, but he missed.
He had enough room there to get that in the short side. However, he misses the net. And it doesn't matter how fast it is. If you don't get it in the 4x6, it's not going to go in.
Trying to go to Barkowski. Gustafson's cut through the neutral zone. And quickly to Goodrow. Wow, what a glove save.
Well, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
Defensive zone win. Puck is thrown to Conacher. Good intercept. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Continues on back a little further. Pitching this one to Carpenter. Great job on a cut pass. Buffalo's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Fires. Oh, what a stop.
Wow, what a save there, Doc.
Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Score! Only one perfect goalie remains now.
Conacher's had some chances in this game. He finally scores on the backhand.
Barra's in almost perfect position. I say almost because the shot's better. It just beats him.
Buffalo's been dominating play. They didn't have a lot to show for it, but they've now broken the tie. Riptide's got that one. Now what?
By number 89, Corey.
That play went offside.
By number 17 and by number 2, Andrew Wagnerchuk. Time of the goal, 7 minutes, 25 seconds.
A little under 8 minutes played here in period 2. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Buffalo's in their own end and in possession. Pass attempt to Conacher. It's an onside play. No completion on that pass thanks to the stick. And the puck is grabbed by Campbell. Snapping a pass to Greening. Pass cut. New York setting things up at center. Now it's directed to Dowell. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Good quick poke check there. Big drive. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. On to Greening. Gets across, looks over his options. Carried to the corner, but he scores! Buffalo's got a 2-goal lead now. Still in the second period. Lots of time to build on that. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. The Beavers have it in center ice. Gets in. What'll he do? Hammers it. Oh, what a pad save. Magnificent save.
I thought the second was the toughest.
He covers, and a faceoff will follow.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
Buffalo's got that win. Not through. New York's recoiling in the defensive zone. Gets in and he'll look over his options. At the front of the net. Poke checked away. Good pad stop. Ripper. Score. And it's a 1-goal game.
That shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Enroff's down in his butterfly a little early. That opens up the top of the net, and he gets beaten cleanly.
Riptide's deficit now is only 1, and there's still time to go here in period number 2. They've got the draw.
Scored by number 82, Nikolai Borderman.
Into the end of attack. Can he generate something from there? Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Well, guys, that looked from my vantage point like it was going to go in. When the puck changed directions, it became a very difficult save for the goalie.
Riptide's got it. Point blast. Nearly grazed the iron on that. passing one off now to Condra. Still has control up the wing. Chip to Condra. Great save at the edge of the crease. A cover and play is stopped.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
New York's prevailed on another faceoff. Puck covered, whistle blown. They win the draw. Point blast! And off target with that one.
That shot exploded off his stick and he just missed.
Directing that one to Bond. Looking to Dowell. Gains the zone. Great job on a cut pass. Muscled long to Condra. Good. That's terrific work with the pad. And he'll hold on.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
Shoots one. He missed the net. 40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved.
Be sure to get next year's season tickets now at this year's locations and prices without paying extra for the first three rounds of the playoffs.
Buffalo's goaltender has made a difference in this game. His team has gotten the goals, and he has made saves like this. More in a moment. Opening faceoff of the third period. Back near the blue line, the carrot. Buffalo's controlling play now at center ice. Drill. He scores.
Great weight transfer on this slap shot.
Barra's glove hand looked like it had a hole in it there. It went right through his glove, apparently, into the top of the net.
New York's got that neutral zone faceoff. Laid on, the carrot. Hit by the stick, that's just good fundamental defense. Pressing on with it up the wing.
58 seconds.
Decides he wants the corner. Oh, wonderful play. Hatchett's one. Moving it to Carrick. Had no shot. Good physical play. But Narchuk's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Receives that pass from the other side. Score! Two in a row!
That shot was all about speed. That was a nasty shot.
Barra's only able to move so quickly. What a shot.
Just a hair under 4 minutes played. The Beavers just keep building on that earlier lead. They're up now by three. Pitching it to Goodrow. Pointed the carrot. Pass cut, strong play. Moved along and in. Riptide starting back in their own end. Propelled to Goodrow. Around through the corner. Good intercept. And a whistle. Good job on the draw. Buffalo's looking to head man up the wing. Slides it to the point to Conacher. That hits somebody. Riptide's got it and moving up the wing. scorches one. Didn't miss by much.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Solid, clean win. Puck settled down by Campbell. Trying to go to Conacher. Puck is thrown to Greening. Pitching this one to Conacher. Puts one on. Cut that right away. Pass cut. Pass attempt to Carpenter. Nicely into the zone. Shoots it on. What a shot, but a great answer with the glove. Campbell's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. A terrific job on the cut pass. Takes a shot. Oh, what a chance there, denied. The pad flexed out. Gets in, looks over his options here. Flings it, he scores! Second of the game, what a performance.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Eddie, he just can't catch up to this. That is a rocket that beats him cleanly.
Riptide's going to make a goaltending change, and most are thinking it's about time.
Barra's night is over in quick fashion. Time to go to the bench, pull on your ball hat, and watch.
Under 9 minutes still to be skated. Buffalo's offense just continues to hum. They've added another. Their lead is four.
Corey Conacher assisted.
Blue line to Akolotsi. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. A great wrist shot. That's what those pads are for. Snapping a pass to Gauthier. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Pointed to Dowell. Broke it right up. Shoots. He scores. Slowing the momentum. New York's gotten one. They still trail by a whopping score. There's not a lot of time left in the game, but maybe they can fine-tune a few things for next time. Now it's directed to Bonds. Hammered! Wonderful stop by Enron!
Talking about making it look easy.
Lugged out of the defensive zone. Passing one off now to Like. Slides it to the point to Ollie. And a good job in the goal crease. Directing that one to Bellissi. At the front of the net. Good chance here, but a terrific pad save. Tries to get it on net. Off his glove. Back on his stick. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending. Shoots one. A magnificent pad save.
Armalas is really sharp on this play. This is a good shot, an excellently placed puck, but he's able to make the stop.
The Beavers win it. Right in front. Good pad save. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well, gets his legs out to make the stop.
Riptide's got a defensive zone win. Looking to Goodrow. New York's moving the puck up the wing. A long game, and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. He gains the zone. A lightning-like glove save. Slid the Carrick. Drill. Got his pad on that one. On the Carrick. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. A shot. Wonderful save. Moving it to Carpenter. gains the blue line. Good stick down on the ice, so terrific point-blank save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
The Carpenter. Gaining space, maybe time. A marvelous pad stop and a great opportunity. And the game is over. Terrific outing.
New York's night is over, and there is great relief for that.
And I agree with that. They did not have any.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night. Another terrific night of hockey here. New York's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Chip, but outstanding save. Another save.
He was in control on both of those saves.
Ollie's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Back near the blue line to Bednarchuk. Puck grab, they've got it ready. Stays along the boards. Shoots one off the goal post. Pitching it to Goodrow. Up the wing, still with possession. Pointed to Gustafson. Lets it go. Blockered away. Laid on to Goodrow. Good save there. All is halted for now. Time for Ray.
New York's offense looks a lot like the old USSR teams. They'll hang on to the puck, never shoot the puck until they have a grade A opportunity. And when they do, they can really capitalize.
Let's it go. Just couldn't find the target. The Beavers look to make a difference up the wing. With a blast. Got his stick on it. And he holds on.
Sometimes you just get caught puck watching, guys, and he was very, very guilty of that on that play.
Just a hair over 5 minutes played here in the first. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing. Riptide's accelerating ahead through center ice. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. The Beavers with a center ice faceoff win. Gains the zone. A shot. He missed the net.
I think with him getting bounced around in a slot area, he just got a little discombobulated and missed the net completely.
Trying to go to Carpenter. Slides it to the point. Blocked that one. Puck is thrown to Greening. With a shot. Got in the way of that one, too. Puck covered. Whistle blown.
Barra's ability to read the play was pretty good there as he got across to make the stop on that odd man rush.
Face-off win here. And snapped. Oh, what a stop!
That terrific save's going to give the bench a huge lift.
Lots on that to ball. Just missed the net. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. Pass off the woodwork to Akolatsi. Great work with the pad. And he freezes for the whistle.
Oh, man, the goaltender made an excellent stop. The coverage in front of him broke down, and the goaltender was in good position to make a save.
The Beavers with a face-off win. Up the wing, moving along. Propelled to Gauthier. To Gustafson. Pitching this one to Bellissi. He's in on an onside play. Simple play, made well, strong defense. Buffalo's lugging it up the wing. Slides it to the point, sticked away, and he'll cover.
Barra's save is a good one, but defensively, they cannot give up another odd man rush.
Beavers win the draw. He hit the goalpost. Possession now on the pickup by Ola. Buffalo's up the wing, setting things up. Slid to Goodrow. Nicely into the zone. Shoots one. Got a piece of that one. Back in front, outstanding save, difficult opportunity.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Big save. Nice work by Condra. Pass attempt to Like. Hammers one, he scores.
Like's technique on this shot was perfect. That's why it was so hard.
Barra's trying to cover the bottom of the net, but the puck beats him anyway.
The Beavers have gotten the first goal of the game. Perhaps they can carry that off the ice with them. Buffalo's got it off the draw at center. Gains the zone and looks over his options. And that one turned aside. Carried from the defensive zone.
Of the goal, 16 minutes, 25 seconds.
And he steps in. Hammered. Oh, and he missed the net. Let's it go. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near him.
I don't know how much of this puck he stopped, guys, but it was just enough to keep it out of the net.
Riptides got it again. He throws it there. Outstanding save with a glove.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
New York's got another win.
1 minute left.
Chooses the corner. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
The Beavers looking to head man up the wing.
Terrific interception. Snapping a pass to Gustafson. And he lets it go.
Blocked that one.
The opening period has been completed. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play.
Do you know someone in your community who goes the extra mile to help out? Nominations for our Team Player Awards are available.
The difference in the game is just one goal, and it came late in that period. Will it springboard to something more in the second? We'll see, but for now, we go to break. Our game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. Onside. Let's a shot fly. Loose puck regathered by Ollie. Wonderful save. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Whoa, he was able to get the glove on this excellent scoring chance. Looked like he had him beat, but he's in good shape, and he makes an incredible glove stop.
Riptide's got a face-off win. On to Condra. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Seeks the corner. In their own end, pressing on with it. Up the wing, still with possession and with hope. Taken away. Could be troubled near the line. Outstanding play. Now it's directed to Leik. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Offside stops the clock. They've won the faceoff.
Knapp by Conacher.
Strong wrist shot. Gloved.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Oh, the shooter's going to be disappointed here. He's all alone. They lost defensive coverage. He had all kinds of time to shoot the puck.
A tad over 5 minutes off the clock. Buffalo's got the lead, 1-0. New York's prevailed on another faceoff. Passing one off now to Carpenter. Snaps a wrister. Save. Gets play stopped.
Enroth's able to make the stop here on a very difficult scoring chance.
Good clean win. Fires. Oh, a close call there.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Directing that one to Greening.
Buffalo's in possession as they travel up the wing. Chip to Greening. Grabbed.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
New York's got a defensive zone win. Into the attacking end. Nicely received at the point. Blocked. A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here? Puck loose, now picked up. Continuing on up the wing. Fires! That's a great save. Looking to cliche. Gets in. What'll he do? What a ripper! You can almost count that one, but no, what a save. Got it in his own end. moving it to Dowell. Up the wing, driving on. Turned a shot on net. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove.
Oh, the shooter wanted to go top cheddar here. He's got it labeled, but this is a great glove stop.
Big face-off win. Let's it go. Wonderful chance to score, but no.
Goalie's looking around the screen to try to find the puck.
It's an onside play. Shoots. Got a piece of it with the glove. He covers, and a face-off will follow.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Riptide's got a face-off win. Pitching it to Carrick. Gets across, looks over his options. A whistle and a rest. Riptide's got that face-off win. Hammered, waffle boarded. Trying to go to Light. Puck is thrown to Condra. Gathered up again by Campbell. A backhand shot. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Broke it up well with the poke check. Bartkowski's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Nice face-off work. He's got it, but can he shovel it out of there?
To Bednarchuk.
Laid on to Light. Gets in. What'll he do? Shoots. Turned away. Brought a hit toward center. Yeah, shot back out. All's fine. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. The Beavers continue to probe up the wing. Moves to the corner. What a save! I was looking for the Light to come on.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
New York's prevailed on another faceoff. Blue line control. Good try there. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. Riptide's back to full strength. They've killed off the penalty. Takes that pass from his left, and it's a perfect stride ahead. Snapped off a wrist shot.
In the second period.
Riptide's in possession as they travel through center. Let's it go. Wonderful wrist shot. Fires right at the net, and he got his pad on it. And this period is over. Wow.
The good old days of hockey are back. Vintage jerseys are now available at kiosks throughout the arena and at our main store. Pick yours up before they're...
Buffalo's netminder has fashioned a goose egg on the opposition side of the scoreboard. At the end of this period, we are still thinking about the last huge save, which was this one. Right back after this. Third period just underway. Points it. Oh, broke it up. Cranks a shot. And a good save in the goal crease. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
They win it. Big drive! That shot came from nowhere.
You talk about cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Barra's able to make an excellent stop here. That's a difficult scoring chance. The shooter thought he had him beat.
Clean win on the draw. New York's in their own end, continuing on. And he picks it up. Trying the probe up the wing. Fantastic shutdown. Takes that pass at center ice. Oh, great cut. The Beavers are moving the puck in the defensive zone. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Hammers one. Great save. Pitching this one to Goodrow. And he steps across the line. Slot shot. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past. A cover and play is stopped.
Man, he leaned into that one, guys. I can see the stick flex. He's really on top of this shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent save.
New York's quick on the draw. Backhander to the net. Missed!
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Waits with it on the half boards. Looks for room. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Out to the point with it now. Great save. Buffalo's continuing on at center. Good quick stick. Just got his pad on that one. Oh, he saved his team there.
Well, that even sounded hard the way that he shot the puck, but the goalie makes the stop on that effort.
A little under 7 minutes play. The Beavers lead 1-0. Good clean win on the draw. In front. Turned aside off the pad. New York's lugging it along in neutral ice. Back near the blue line, the Carpenter. Pass attempt to Greening. Into the end of attack. Fires. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Snapping a pass to Greening. Now it's directed to Conacher. Great take, dangerous area. Terrific challenge, outstanding save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Riptide's got a defensive zone win. He's got it. Propelled to Bellissi. Gains the zone. To Bond. He missed the net.
He had enough room there to get that in the short side. However, he misses the net. It doesn't matter how fast it is. If you don't get it in the 4x6, it's not going to go in.
Beavers with a clean win on the draw. Passing one off now to Like. And quickly to Condra. An outstanding, magnificent save.
I'm not sure how he stopped that first one.
Now, sometimes I think the pads are too big anyway, but he's able to get a pad on this excellent scoring chance.
New York's got a face-off win. Slid to Akolatsi. Riptide's controlling the play at center ice. On the Carrick. Save! Condra's got it in his own end, headed towards center. And they are in. Shoots one. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Picks it up in his own end. Riptide's moving the puck up the wing. shoots one. Big time save, big time shooter. Freezes play.
Enroth's gonna have to be sharp if they keep giving up man advantage breaks. Another good stop.
A big win. Let's see what happens. Blocked away. Oh, and a great block of the puck. Carried to the corner boards. Great save in close.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. Moved along and in. That, it got in front of another one. Carried from the defensive zone toward center. Long lead passed. Score! That puts his team up by a pair.
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Barra's attempt at stopping this was to make himself as big as possible and hope it hit him.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
Number 19, Matt Fretton.
Nice pass right up the gut. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Enroth's athleticism is on display. That's an odd man rush against. Excellent save.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. And snapped up by Olin. Goalie pulled, net empty. Extra man is out. And he dumps it in. Makes that play deep. Riptide's in control through the neutral zone. Around through the corner. Good chance. Denied. Great opportunity. A wonderful shot answered quickly. And he'll hold on. They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? Directing that one to Kondra. The Beavers lug that along in their own end. Looking to Kondra. Net empty. Score!
There's no doubt who'll win this game tonight after that empty netter.
That's a good feeling on the bench. You've locked it up now with the empty netter.
Buffalo's got another face-off win. Moving it to light. Icing is whistled, and so another face-off in the ready.
Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 42 seconds.
New York's got that win. Broken stick, rotten luck. The Beavers wheel it up the wing. Good shooting place. And that's this one.
I know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
everyone, with Eddie Olczyk alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice. This is Mike Emery. This evening, a clash of two great hockey teams for you. Teams are just about ready. Eddie, what do you think?
Well, we have two teams that are intense, Doc, and they don't like each other very much, so stay tuned. I expect some fireworks here tonight.
Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Faceoff number one of a great night ahead. Pointed to Ollie. Hammer got his stick on it. New York's getting to the neutral zone. Gets in, looks over his options here. Went to the backhand. Just threw it into his pad there. The Beavers in possession as they travel in their own end. Great job on a cut pass. Pass attempt to Goodrow. Pass off the mark thanks to the defender's stick. Passing one off now to Condra. With a blast! Oh, what a stop!
Oh, that was a reactionary save.
To Light. To Condra. Chip to Barkowski. New York's carrying it up the wing. Has it back deep. Near the boards. Gains the zone and looks over his options. A shot, and it's driven away again. Good quick poke check there. Took that pass right up the wing. Big drive. Wonderful save. And angled to Conacher. Snapping a pass to Barkowski. Through center, looking to Goodrow. Looks from the corner. Whoa, what a play! Pitching this one to Conacher. Back near the blue line to Cliche. Didn't miss by much. Moving back up the left wing, takes the pass. Shoots one. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won. We go down to the benches. Near the ice, it's Ray Ferraro.
New York's among the league's most aggressive teams. When they play, trainers on both teams have to be sharp. You get guys banged up in a hurry.
Okay, Ray, thank you. Clean win on the draw. Buffalo's in possession as they travel up the wing. Slides it to the point to Goche. He scores! So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Now it's directed to Goche. Fires a terrific shot, but it's answered by the pass. And picked up now by Fratton. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Boy, he hit that puck square in the middle of his stick. Great technique.
And so sometimes the goaltender can't do anything about what's happened in front of him. What a mess defensively.
Buffalo's got that neutral zone faceoff. Possession now on the pickup by Conklin. Dumped in. Riptides in their own end, moving the puck. Directing that one to Bellissi. Nicely into the zone. With a shot. Great save. Great point blank save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
The Beavers with possession in center ice. Fires! That one caught iron. And at an angle, the Campbell. New York's continuing on through center ice. And he steps across the line. Shoots. Good chance. Denied. The Beavers leave their own end. And they've got it again. Slid to Baum. Good quick stick. Right to the point. Big drive. What a ripper. Got his pad on that one. Buffalo's setting things up in the defensive zone. And the pickup. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Oh, and it's off the mark.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Buffalo's in possession now as they move up the wing. Pointed to Bednarchuk. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Solid neutralized poke check. 20 minutes in the books, and the coaches are paid to do something in the intermissions, too. Let's see if they make a change in this game. Right now, we are done with one. Buffalo's got a pair, and they lead 2-0.
Now's your chance.
It was a one-goal lead that became a two-goal lead, and this was the goal that put it there. Intermission is next.
Thank you, fans, for joining us in the campaign to save energy and keep our city clean.
Our game is in the middle period, and it's underway right now. Pitching it to Light. Around through the corner right now. Laid on, flexed out that pad, and got it. Riptide's in control of the puck up the wing. Terrific interception. Trying to go to Condra. Hanging on to it now at center ice. To Light. Wonderful stop.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
And the puck is grabbed by Light. Wanting to generate something up the wing. On through the corner. Cranks one. Off a body. Broken stick, couldn't take it. Freezes play.
Bear is playing net better than anyone right now. He's doing whatever it takes to keep the puck out of the net.
Just over 4 minutes have been skated here in the second. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Riptide's moving well through the neutral zone. Side to side they go. Sticked away. Takes it right back. Good defensive play. Possession changes. Looking from the blue line. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Turned away. A whistle and a rest.
Bear is able to make the stop here on a very difficult scoring chance.
Buffalo's got it again. Really good deflection. No harm. Hit, he got that one. Propelled to Akolatsi. Into the end of attack. Taken over again. Puck is thrown to Greening. Vera sees this one come to him, and so he takes possession. On to Akolatsi. Let's a shot go. Taken on by Campbell. The Beavers lug that along through center ice. Moves it to the corner. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it.
This thing changes direction. It's an excellent stop for the goaltender.
New York's got a face-off win. Back near the blue line to Bluejus. Great save at the edge of the crease.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Riptide's got a defensive zone win. Chip to Goodrow. Oh,
can they miss that pass? Buffalo's moving the puck up the wing. Fires a shot. He covers and holds on.
I don't know if he's going to that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Buffalo's got that faceoff win. Oh, a close call there. Riptide's moving the puck through center ice. And the possession taken up by Condra. Slid to light. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove.
He's in great shape to make any kind of stop, but one like this is an easy one for him.
Nice faceoff work. Taken away. Laid on to Condra. That hits somebody. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. New York's continuing to probe up the wing. Long lead pass to Bond. Good intercept.
The Beavers have forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game.
Shoots one. Good shot, but a better save. Riptide's up the wing, setting things up. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. Players tired, about to get a rest, but still seconds to play in this period. Turn from one teammate to another. Slides it to the point, but Campbell. Gathered up again by Conacher. He's got that pass in the corner. That shot hit a man. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up.
During the game, please remember to be alert at all times in our seating area. Even with enhanced safety measures, there are moments when a puck can be propelled.
And Ross working on a masterpiece. And here's an example as we go to break.
Times when the game is in play.
Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
New York's still alive, Doc, after 40 minutes of play. They're down, but not out. They need to clean up their own defensive zone and then look to get a lucky bounce to get back in this game.
Puts one on. Propelled to Gustafson. Moving it to Carey. Using the point. With a drive. Save, but just barely. Buffalo's carrying on up the wing. Nice tip of the pass. Pass attempt to Bartkowski. Goes to the backhand. Good pad stop. Gustafson's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Passing one off now to Goodrow. Pointed to Carey. They score! It's only a one-goal game now.
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Sometimes the puck just sounds hard when the shooter unloads it, Eddie. The goalie was in good position, but this whistled past him. He didn't even move.
Riptide's deficit is now only one, and there's time remaining here in the third period to get it even. The Beavers prevail on the draw.
By number 16, Sam
pass cut.
By number 82, Nikolai Goldman.
Moved along and in. Oh, a save there.
3 minutes, 32 seconds.
A good cut of the pass. They can keep the pressure on. Let's it fly. Can't get it on net.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
A shot. Score!
The shooter had a couple of different options here. He could pass or shoot. He decided on the latter and beat the goaltender clean.
Barra's done all that he can do and able to stop this shot, but it's just a perfect delivery into the top of the net.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Decides he wants the corner. Scorches one. Wonderful save.
5 minutes, 58 seconds.
Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
Riptide's got to get back on the practice ice because they've had so many chances to score. They haven't had any finish, and they can't hit the net.
Ray, I don't know if you believe in omens or not. It's got to change sometime, and another says maybe not tonight. Good clean win on the draw. Oh, what a chance. What a save.
Oh, the goalie was screened on that shot. You got to rely on your positioning to make that save.
Flings it. Deflected off the blocker. New York's in control of the puck through center. Fantastic shutdown. They battle on up the wing. Muscled long, right at the net, and he got his pad on it. He covers, and a face-off will follow. Good face-off win. Let's it go. He scores! A pair of goals by the same team.
Barra's disappointment here is pretty evident, Edzo. He stops a big chunk of the puck, but he can't keep it in front of him, and it rolls into the net.
They've won the faceoff.
Scored by number 29.
He's got that at center.
Assisted by number 17. Time of the goal. 9 minutes.
Around to the corner. Great reach. Knocked it away. And he'll hold on.
Enroth's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save, and he makes it look really easy.
Just over 9 minutes left to go. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Hammered! Score! They're back to within two now. Riptide's deficit is now just two. Third period, still time to go. Let's go, guys. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. On to Bond. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Pass comes to him from the crease.
11 minutes, 6 seconds.
Chip to Akolotsi. The Beavers have possession in their own end. Snapped up by Fratton. Looking from the corner. Oh, wonderful play. The Beavers luck that along up the wing. Let's it go. And it's driven away. Makes that play deep. Carries it up the side. Gains the blue line. Ripper! Score! And it's a one-goal game. New York's deficit is only one because of that last goal. Let's see if they can tie it up here in the third. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it.
Sam Herrick
lets it go. It's off his pad. Got it in the slot. Cranks one. Not through. Looking to headman up the wing. A shot. Good pad save. Shot. Great save in close.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
It's an onside play. Thrilled. That hit somebody. Snapping a pass to Like.
shoots it on. Padded away. Oh, what a chance there denied. The pad flexed out. We're in the last minute of play, and still something could happen. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Well, for my eye line, I think this is in, guys, but it's an unbelievable stop. It keeps his team in shouting distance of the lead.
Coming up is the largest play in this game so far. The largest play. It's a draw. New York's got it. Outstanding save with a glove.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
That puck changes direction. It becomes a really difficult stop for the goaltender to make.
And they've won that draw. Shoots one. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Missed the net.
Well, I think that missed opportunity seals the fate in this game. I don't think they're coming back after that missed opportunity.
Looking to Greening. Gets across, looks over his options. Backhander to the net, and another strong save. Looking for a better lane. Didn't get through. New York's got possession in neutral ice. Good place to shoot from. Wide of the net. Goalie is gone. Extra man coming on. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Centering. The shot blocked. Four. Picked up by the defense. And the game is over. The horn sounds. This one's over. New York's defeat was by a narrow score. Boy, on the shot board, they were overwhelmed.
Coaching staff cannot be happy with their defensive play.
Solid performances all around in a terrific hockey game. We hope you liked it. We'll all look forward to next time. Good night from all of us. The teams are ready, and so are we. Our game is underway with that faceoff. Let's a shot fly. Neutral zone carry. Loose puck brought in by Condra. Great job on a cut pass. Lugged out of the defensive zone. He gains the zone. Hammers one. Oh, deflected away. Many yards gained to Barkowski. And that one turned aside. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender. That's one way to stop the momentum. Cover the puck and get a whistle.
Over 3 minutes skated here in the first. We are deadlocked at zero. Solid, clean win. Condra's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Big drive! He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
Oh, that shot had a lot of steam on it. That just missed wide of the net.
Right in front! Pass cut, strong play! Gains the zone. Takes a pass in the corner. At the point of drive. No completion on that pass thanks to the stick. Buffalo's up the wing controlling play now. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Shoots off his pad. And he's all alone. The Beavers with possession up the wing. Nicely into the zone. He throws it there, off target. New York's moving the puck up the wing. Good work there. They'll have to try it again because of the defender's stick. And they are in. Hatchett's one. Got that pass up the same side of the ice. Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. Wonderful. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Let's it go. Blocked with a pad. And a good job in the goal crease. He scores!
Conacher's skating got him to the front of the net and was able to put in that second chance opportunity.
He wants to put this puck into the corner, but the rebound is a little bit of a sloppy one. It ends up in front of the net to be put away.
Conacher's come up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
Riptides prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone.
Time of the goal, 11 minutes, 50 seconds.
There. Pitching this one to Cliche. Keeps it going up the wing. And quickly, he scores!
Fratton's first shot was stopped, and he followed up with the second one and put it in.
That looks like it almost went right through him, Edzo. Just above the pad, he's in the butterfly. It's on the low glove side. It's a save a goal he should make.
Riptide's got another face-off win.
Number 19.
Onside.
Assisted by number 26.
Slid to Bellissi. Grabbed!
Now that's a quick glove.
And he'll cover.
27 seconds.
That shot's a muffin. The goalie can stop that all day long.
Just a bit under 6 minutes still to play in this period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Riptide's got another win, and it's driven away again. Directing that one to Fratton. Pitching it to Cliche. Flings it. Oh, that was close. Back near the blue line to Brodeur. Taken away. Puck out in front. That shot came from nowhere.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
The Beavers in their own end controlling play now. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Picks it up back there. And now it's directed to Goodrow. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
Riptide's got that win. Off a body.
The play in the first period.
Takes a shot. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. New York's quick on the draw. The Beavers through the neutral zone glide along. Good, got a piece of it. And that's one period. Still two more to go. Buffalo struck twice. 2-0.
Hey fans, time for our parachute drop. If you'd like to join the media.
How quickly a one-goal lead can become a two. This is the one that made it that.
Membership
as we go to break.
So what are you waiting for? Join our Insiders Club today.
Underway in period two. That play went offside.
Buffalo's got that one. Now what? Ticondra. Snaps off a wrist shot. Oh, that's a good shot. Great pad save.
Sometimes I think the pads are too big anyway, but he's able to get a pad on this excellent scoring chance.
Good faceoff win. Oh, great cut. New York's controlling play now off the wing. Fires. Oh, stick save. The Carrick. Wide. Wonderful chance.
What a scoring opportunity. He had 6 foot of net to look at. He missed every bit of it.
Hammers one. Booted aside. Great save at the edge of the crease.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Need to get rid of it. Good work through center ice by Condra. Pass cut. Wrist shot. Paddled aside. Trying the probe up the wing. Shoots one. Got the pad on it. New York's looking to head man up the wing. And snapped to Goodrow. And angled to Barkowski. Nearly grazed the iron on that. Gets in. What'll he do? Fires. Sticked away. Rebound. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. And he freezes for the whistle.
Well, that's a really dangerous scoring chance that the goaltender was able to deflect out of danger because he's in good position.
A little under 8 minutes played. The Beavers are ahead 2-0. Riptides prevailed on another faceoff. The battle for the puck, and he can't get free. Shot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Points it. What a reaction save. And a whistle.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop. And he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Quick work on the faceoff. Not through. With his pad, that's a good pad save. Trying to go to Greening. Gets in. What'll he do? Good intercept. Puck is through. And he gains the zone. Perfect tip by the stick. The Beavers up the wing are moving the puck. Shoots one. Great stick save. He scores! 3 straight goals. Buffalo's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Hammers one. Got his stick on it. And possession snapped up by Fratton. Outstanding save with a pad. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Bear is able to make the stop here on a very difficult scoring chance.
A little over 7 minutes to be played. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by 3. They win it. That hits somebody. Gains the zone. That is defense. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Enroth's been the one key reason that his team's been able to hold on to this lead. He's faced a high percentage of top-quality shots. He stopped virtually everything.
And that one out of play over the glass. Clock stopped. The Beavers with a clean win on the draw.
Buffalo's lugging it along in neutral ice. Laid on to Gauthier. They score! And that's four straight goals.
Klisha's never give up attitude allowed him to create this chance from a bad angle.
Enzo, this has got to be a great shot because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
The Beavers have built a whopping lead. Let's see if they can build on it further, maybe even into double digits before the end of the game. We're only in the second period. Moving it to Gustafson.
And by number 33, and by number 19.
Buffalo's controlling the play at center ice. Broken stick, rotten luck.
Pretty simple, Doc. They don't make sticks like they used to.
Skate kick out of the scrum. Riptides waiting to get things organized in the defensive zone. Lots on that. Waffle boarded. Up the wing with it now. Propelled to Like. On to Condra. Nearing the last minute of this middle period.
1 minute left in the second period.
Has it picked up. The Goodrow. Into the attacking end. On the outside, a shot. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
Good job on the draw. Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly.
Limited edition team prints are available tonight at your team store. Get yours before they're all gone.
Barra's had days when he's been spectacular, but this is not one of those. An example there as intermission begins. Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
Buffalo's coaching staff, Doc, told us before the game they wanted to get off to a good start, and they have in a lot of areas, especially on the scoreboard. They are well in control of this game. Let's see how they play it the last 20.
Shot didn't have a lot on it, did it? Buffalo's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Let's it go. Just threw it into his pad there. Freezes play.
Barra's looking around, wondering where everybody else is, but he had to make a save on an odd man rush.
Riptide's got a face-off win. Chip the carrot. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. And another strong save. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Turned aside off the pad. Pressing on through center ice. He's in on an onside play. And ripped to Ollie. Oh, great block. New York's continuing on up the wing. Wonderful wrist shot. Wow, what a glove save.
That was all positioning right into his glove.
Enroth's athleticism is on display. That's an odd man rush against an excellent save.
Beat him on that one. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Swept on to Greening. To Conacher. Let's it go. Great glove grab. And he holds on.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Riptide's got a defensive zone win. Up the wing. Gets in, looks over his options here. Slid to Conacher. Great pad stop. Riptide's carrying on at center ice. Sends to the point. Great job on a cut pass. Fires, and it's turned aside. A whistle and a rest.
Every once in a while, you get enough time to deliver a slap shot. You can really lean into it. He was able to make the save, though.
A little over 9 minutes have been skated in the third. A solid lead by a score of 4-0. That puck's still alive, but a great glove save. Buffalo's in their own end and controlling the play. Pass attempt to Cliche. Laid on. He scores!
Gauthier's quick hands allowed him to snap that one off and score the goal.
Edzo, just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
The Beavers got that faceoff win now. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Not tested much, good pad save. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near.
It's been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
Defensive zone win. Gets that pass back again. Passing one off now to Bellissi. Slides it to the point to Akolatsi. Propelled to Fratton. Snapping a pass to Gauthier. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Skating with it now in their own end. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Passed one. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Whoa, what a play! With a blast! Terrific save. And a good save there. Terrific job in holding the puck in. And he circles back with the puck. And at an angle to Dowell. The Goodrow. Gave him a good shot, but a great pad answer there. Puck gathered in by Light. Nicely into the zone. Simple play, made well, strong defense. Big drive! On to Gustafson. Carried out of his own end toward center. Terrific interception. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. Save!
You got to battle through a screen play.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
We are in the 60th minute out of 60. He covers and holds on. Big face-off win. Didn't get through. Not a free puck now. Up the wing, moving along. A shot. He had the goalie beat and hit the iron. New York's carrying it in the defensive zone. Moving it on up the wing. Into the end of attack. Puck control by Greening. Buffalo's controlling play along the boards. A shot. Outstanding stop. Score!
Bear is unsure as well. I mean, the puck just kind of leaked through him. Odd goal.
The Beavers win the draw. What's next? Moved along and in. Long lead passed. Got it all.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
The horn sounds the end of this game. New York's got a lot of work to do.
Unacceptable. Forget the score, just the effort. Need to be much better in the future.
And again, we thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.